Greens are packed with tons of minerals, a very smart addition towards a well-balanced diet. However, have you thought about how healthy the greens available in our markets are? Not all are healthy. Common greens like spinach, celery, and lettuce are listed as one of the dirty dozen foods of the world. This means that they have the most toxic chemicals on their surfaces. Unfortunately, with greens, you can't peel it off to remove the toxic exterior like fruits and some vegetables. However, on a positive note, greens are too easy to grow and take less space in your garden from where you can get an endless supply of healthy, homegrown, fresh greens throughout the year. Palak, amaranthus, chakota, methi, coriander, mint, lettuce, celery, spring onion, and drumstick leaves are some of the greens and herbs which you can grow easily at home. Firstly, choose a container. Don't spend money on a new container. Try and use throwaway reusable containers like plastic buckets, tins, sacks, old bags, and polythene covers. Make a hole in the bottom for drainage and fill in the growing media. The growing media is a combination of red soil, sand, and compost in equal proportions. Plant the seeds and water it regularly. It will give you a continuous supply of the freshest homegrown greens. We often throw away the green tops of radishes and carrots and beetroots. However, they are actually several times more nutritious than its roots. So add them in your regular cooking and you'll add that special extra nutrition to your body. One more new recipe on your menu to make your diet balanced and healthy. Start growing your favorite greens and make your family healthier. If you would like to know more about vegetables or if you would like us to set up a vegetable garden for you, get in touch with us at urbanmali.com. You could also write to us at vandana@rtplants.com or call us at 95350-25938.